lived in London for most of my life, too plain and too poor to be any man's wife. Abandoned by a mother who died in a bed, carried by a father who's sinking in debt. I work 12 hours a day on a frame knitter's team, 2 shillings a week for the gloves that I seam. Won't keep me out of the workhouse, I'm a stitch and a plea from its door. I'm a good girl, a quiet girl who would sail for 6 months to the end of the world. Work for a lady and tend to find home. Marry a stranger, run a house of my own. Now the government says there's a ship that will sail from Gravesend in spring to New South Wales. They're looking for girls the same age as me. Father says go, I'll be happy to leave. I hear the church ladies will raise the £6 for the boat trip to Sydney and a trunk full of gowns. This Thursday they'll answer this supplicant's prayers, provide a bonnet for winter and a letter that says, I'm a good girl. To the end of the world, work for a lady and tend a fine home, marry a stranger, run a house of my own. Each day on the deck, I would stare out to sea and I'd dream of the life that is waiting for me. An employer's kind face, a husband's embrace, good wages, good work, a most fortunate place. For a good girl, a quiet girl who would sail for 6 months to the end of the world. Work for a lady and tend a fine home. Marry a